tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town.
Again?
Can you do this for us?
I'll see what I can do.
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blocks pulling a 10-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. We get to the parking garage and bring back that truck.
Aye.
Then we'll worry about the rest.
I couldn't listen to what he was saying, you douche.
Oh, I can't help myself.
Apparently you can't. Alright, get the frick in the truck. Alright,
no,
bye!
No, 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 come back! Ah! Mikey, you're running over me! Come back! Come back, I'm serious.
You done? Yes. You fucking done?
Oh shit, hold on.
Fuck
okay,
you.
I'm in. Oh my god! Angela, we can review extra hints in the menu. Stop trying to kill us, woman! God. Jesus Christ.
I haven't hit anything yet! Side zombies.
Is this what it looks like when you play fucking Natural Selection 2? Like, now I know why we lose all the time. It's just all over the place. And yeah, break that one. Fuck that shit. Fuck it. Oh, Jesus. Run!
Run, yeah.
Yeah, run.
Blong, blong.
25 XP.
Bye.
I would freak the fuck out right now. You're, oh my god.
Think I wasn't gonna make it? Bye.
See you later, Dave.
Apparently, it keeps changing where.
It's like to the right. Okay.
Whatever. Get the fuck out. Yeah, why not? Because I'm.
Like a super old mega sweep.
Wait, we can start looting. Hey, look, it's one of them.
Dogs, Angela.
I got this awesome weapon. Or you can just do that. Oh!
Hit in the face.
We both got hit. You're fucking douchey.
Oh god.
Oh god, what? You're fucking setting everything on fire! How am I supposed to fight anything? Whatever. You fight it, I'll open bags. I said you're setting everything on fire! How am I supposed to fight anything? Got a hotel security thing. And guess what?
Oh shit, hold on.
No, what?
I don't have any health!
You don't fucking need no damn health! Yeah, in the bags?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's totally legit. They're not in bags! Not there. Or there. I got Treasure Hunter. Literally. Yeah, it gave me treasure hunter. As in, I think I opened up enough backpacks to give me a perk or a reward. Oh, that reminds me, I also got a level. Was there something else I was getting? There we go. I gain more rage now. Alright. This little orb's like, Jason's a faggot! Jason's a faggot!
Oh, like Resident Evil?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Get over here!
Get in,
Fine.
I can't hear you.
No one can understand you, so.
Oh yeah, we're in here now. Let's do this. I don't give a bad a shit.
Get over here! So we can go in! Wheels of steel! As in, we're gonna have to have some balls. Oh, some big balls. Okay, that's a... that don't open.
Can't hurt to look.
Of course it can't. I'm just gonna loot everything. Well, I heard something.
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here? Oh, I can see you through the cameras, friend. I'm with security.
Yeah, cool.
Name's Davis.
Well, you know.
You need a snack? Angela, you need a snack?
No.
Yeah, you do. You got help. You need health. Here. Right here.
That'd be alright. There's a snack right there, anyway. Just busting through some shiznit. Remember,
gonna turn on my flashlight.
Tita flashlight. That makes sense.
Here, there's a snack right here. Oh yeah, that's a good fiber bar, isn't it?
Sure. I always forget to check the computers. What did you just do? Hi. He's a little twitchy.
Bitch.
All right then. I'll meet you in the lobby by the elevators. I'm coming to you now. Hang on.
There's a lot of snacks in here if you take damage.
I usually don't. Just saying. If you let me, I will jump on his face. And okay.
Punch glass.
We don't like opening doors, we just like to break through
them.
We
just punch them open. With our dicks.
Man, Jason.
We're hardcore, man. We don't play around.
Punching with our dicks. I'm not so sure that that's possible.
Scavenge the copy machines here.
Yeah. There we go. Bam. Hey, over
punch
here.
Punch that bitch's head off, yo.
Fruit. You got some fruit? You need some fruit? Boom. Okay, you don't...
Did you just, like, jump on his head?
Yeah, that's what I do. I jump on people's heads. It's an insta-kill. Yeah, there we go. I got all the, yeah, extra snack. You know, because I love to snack on things while I'm, you know, killing. Don't forget, Tita flashlight.
Let's take a look.
The security system has locked the doors. I can still help you get through to the parking lot.
We can totally jump that.
You gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
God damn it. We gotta go find, you know, some fucking Ken, bitch.
Okay, so we gotta go down here? I guess?
Why not?
This is really cool. Like, this area? Damn, there's a lot of shit in there. That guy's got a fucking pole through his face. You see that shit?
You ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Oh shit, there's a thug.
Taking assess. Whoa! Get the frick off me. Oh, son of a monkey.
Careful of the thug.
Drinking my alcohol!
God damn, you hit hard.
Yeah, I got this new weapon. It makes me drunk. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, take that, you bitch.
It's hard as fuck. It's retarded.
Oh, that looks safe. Let's run all of this gas. It's gonna explode.
This area reminds me of, whatchamacallit? Fuck, what's the game called?
Resident Evil?
No. Well, I mean, yeah, obviously that, but...
There's another guy over there.
Look out! There's a whole mob of them in there! Head for the boiler room!
Bam! That's what I do. I just go bam.
Bioshock. This area reminds me of Bioshock.
Alright. Let's not go that way. Let's go check some areas.
Fuck, I don't want alcohol. Fuck. I hate that shit.
Trade it to me, I'll fucking make Molotovs.
I already dropped it.
What was the point of turning that on?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what the point of that was.
Oh shit!
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
This is awesome.
Bam!
My flashlight is like not doing shit. Oh, that's because it's like out of battery. Come back.
Oh, you want me to... Here, watch this. Hold up. Ow! Bam!
Going on a rage, yo. God damn.
Getting up. All right.
Yeah, we fucked their shit up, Angela.
You have to let your battery recharge on your flashlight.
Yeah. It did recharge.
Alright, so, I cleaned house a little bit.
Yeah, we fucked them up. There's a lot of alcohol over here if you want it. Like a shitload.
Where's over here?
Like in all this shit?
Let's open this up.
Inventory's full. Don't have to worry about that. Hey, we got some champagne for that one bitch.
Oh, I have some more too.
You know how she was all about that. All right, so we're supposed to go the other way. So I'd rather I want to go this way. Take that.
Look, it's a meat freezer. Angela.
Oh god. No, Resident Evil. Oh god. Just brings back bad memories. Oh, hey. Bam! Done. Somebody's knocking. Hear that? Maybe that's just you.
There's an energy drink here if you need it.
Alright, so that was a loop around. We don't have a map of here, so I think that was... Hey, what the hell? How did I miss you? Drop that. Alright.
More alcohol. Did we loot everything?
I think so.
More alcohol up on these top shelves. All the way across. Oh, you already got the rest of it.
Yeah,
I think there was one more spot back here.
I thought I already got them. Energy drinks if you need them.
Nope. Never mind.
Alright, let's head through the doors.
Oh, a bunch of shit to pick. Oh, it's energy drinks.
Maybe there's something in here.
That's where the arrow's taking us, so...
Oh, there's a thing over here.
Yeah, but there's a door over here that we don't have to explore, but I'm going to.
No, Angela, did you get this thing already? The fact whatever?
No, not yet.
I don't even know what these fucking things do, but, like, I don't give a shit.
Oh, that's just a loop around.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
That's the way he was trying to get us to go to avoid all that crap. And we're like, no. Did you see this thing? Right here? Yeah.
Picked up quite a few of them, but...
yeah.
Woo! Oh, let me just drink some alcohol. I just drank some alcohol. Yeah, yo. Everything's all wibble to wobble. I can't control myself. Why? Okay, now mine's doing the switchy switch. Pick up alcohol.
Did you already go the other way?
Immediately drink it. What other way? I don't think there was another way. Get me my meat.
Yeah, take that, bitch.
There's some energy drinks back there.
Oh, we can repair here.
Cool.
That's useful.
Definitely need to repair.
Yeah, me too. Give me a second.
Okay. This doesn't sound good. Nana? Are you having diarrhea in the bathroom again? Yep, sounds like you're having a really tough time. Would you like me to get you some water? Holy shit! You can't pop through no walls! Nana, I'm gonna need you to work on that. Nana's...
Because I can't hear you.
Nana's got some problems with some diarrhea. You hear that? Hey, Nana! You done with the bathroom? They are some angry...
Do something again?
Hi!
Yeah, I'm not picking up anything.
It says it's picking up stuff on mine. Can we just kill these guys so I can actually hear myself think for a sec? Go ahead. Alright, I'll open it. He's alive in there. Not climb out. Alright, so... Okay. Alright, let me see if I can fix it real quick. I don't know what it is I gotta fix, but apparently it's something! Can you hear me now?
Yep.
Good!
Alright, let's do this.
Let's open this up.
Crazy noises, man. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Personal ID card. Hold on, I'm checking the bathroom.
Me too. Wow, that guy was stuck in there for a long time.
Long time.
Alright, looks good.
Yeah, bitch.
I always like to eat snacks while I'm wandering around, killing things.
Yeah. I like how there's just snacks and energy drinks everywhere. Alright, let's go to the path less traveled and whatnot.
Whoa!
Fuck doors. And glass. Fuck them both.
That was nothing.
Pretty much.
Hey, you see that guy up there? They're gonna fall on our faces.
Oh.
Oh yeah, here they come. Wait a minute, hold on. Let me do this. Oh wait. Doop. I got plenty of them. There we go.
Burn, bitch.
Bring them over here. Oh, I knew they were gonna fall through. They're charred.
They just splatted. Did you hear that? It was like...
Alright, cool. I'll take it. I just keep falling.
They're so derpy.
Doop. Any more? Did you go up the stairs? Yeah. We're gonna have some issues because that some of the glass is broken. A guy, but I don't see the guy.
Mm-hmm.
Where'd you go? Okay.
Can't go that way, really.
Woo! Thank God I click.
My weapon is falling apart.
Alright, well, I got another machete, so it's not that big a deal.
Oh, there's a thug. Wait. I'm back here. Oh, you came back here. Okay. You're back here already.
Yeah. Like, my weapon is falling apart.
You're a thug.
Thug life.
Ready?
Sure. Bash that shit in. Any day now. I hate that snacks give you less energy than an energy drink.
Hope the hell he's okay.
I may suffer the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. There was a first aid kit with,
some morphine.
I'm totally ready to do this.
Yeah, why not? Bring it.
Pretty much.
Maybe there's something inside.
Okay, can't get in there yet, so... After you!
God damn it.
Alright, going to town.
Yeah, go Super Saiyan, Angela, get him.
Woo! On the morphine.
Good. It's like, well, we would have gotten the morphine for you sooner, but we were taking batteries out of computers and shit.
Yeah, hey, there's a fact book over here. Get it?
Mm-hmm.
All right. We're also rummaging through trash cans too.
Yeah.
Very important business. I need more.
Oh, yeah. That's better. But I need more.
I have a feeling he's just a morphine drunk juggy.
Please.
Junkie. He just wants to see the puppy. Just... Okay.
Yeah, he's dead.
Poor bastard. Jesus Christ.
Alright, now we can get through here. Yeah, let's just go have some fun. Let's go kick some honey bun! Be on there. There's a crowbar, or is a bad crowbar. All right.
Yeah, get him.
I don't worry, I will. Subtle? What's subtle?
Shit. I want those up in here. Take this alcohol. There you go.
Where?
It's on the ground. Oh. Ready?
Sure.
Max, let's open this up.
Got me some alcohol. Check in the woman's bathroom.
I didn't even see the room.
Oh, I got dizzy there for a second. What room?
The room you're in, I didn't even notice it.
Oh. Oh, I have another point. I'm increasing, like, how much rage I gain per, kill. So that I can go to town on people. So you were the laundry person, but you got a lighter, so you were a smoking... What are you doing?
Spending my points.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I didn't like anything else, so basically, fear lasts longer makes you even more efficient in combat. Rage gain and lasts longer. Decreases the amount of rage required to activate fury. That's nice. Be a ninja. Ooh. Did you find the deeper pockets thing? At least something good to invest in, like, later.
Careful!
Yeah. One of my things also is, increased chance to get rare loot. And I have a lot of them that increases how many bullets you gain when looting. But we're not looting any bullets, so I'm not even gonna fucking bother getting that until then. It ain't opening the next door until you kill all of
them. That one was quick as hell. Was being the operant word there. Yeah, and so much for the person that's talking. What the fuck is wrong with me? Why am I having trouble?
Looks like that's all of them then. Okay then, get ready. I'm unlocking the door.
Okay, that door? I want this door. Okay.
I kind of want to figure out a way into that other room. Or is that, like... You see what I'm talking about? The one on the right that we went past? Might be something we have to come back to. Yeah, I don't think there's any other way to get there.
Couch barricade is totally gonna do it for you. I think it's this one right here. It's got a code in it. Alright, I'm gonna really quick repair before he...
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Pay attention now. Listen carefully.
Let's take a look.
Get them all.
Mm. All right, talk to the dude.
Listen, the hotel security system is fried.
Oh, okay.
Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage.
It's good to know.
Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody cycles.
Rebooting
it isn't difficult. But it does take some.
Okay, whatever.
Sounds fun.
Here we go.
Let's do it. Yeah.
Looks like I gotta hold it down or whatever.
Hold what down?
Reset firewall or whatever.
Oh. Well, why don't we just go kill everybody first?
I did it.
Thug.
The thug!
Thug life. Holy shit! He one-shot me! He one-shot me.
Oh my god, really?
Yes. Like, full on, from full health to nothing.
Look out!
Dick.
Lucky for me, I'm like... Alright. Time for slice and dice.
Dropkick. By that I mean dropping my kick on his face. Right, honey?
Yep.
Now we gotta reset all this shit, I guess.
Alright.
Or whatever ones have keyboards. There's another doorway through here.
Did I miss something?
No, this is where we're supposed to go after that. It just leads it back, so we don't have to loop around.
You bloody made it? The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Okay, that's great. You're worried about the power in the parking lot. Alright, it wants us to go down. I wanna go
up. What do we have here?
Up sounds good. Alright, that's it. I have this problem where I kick things.
I mean, you know, just like real life.
I know, right? Oh, hi, buddy. And I like to loot through trash cans too, so it's a fair problem. Alright, let's do this. Okay, I don't need to do anything. I'm just... I'll be over here. It's a thug. Oh, God!
You.
Did you hear that? This is ridiculous. Sound like some dog dying. Jeez. Alright.
Can't go that way, obviously. The game's like, no. That's not where you're supposed to go.
Invisible walls, bitch. Aw, son of a bitch.
Oh shit!
Huh. What the fuck is this?
I thought I was just like opening a door to check something, then it was like, nope, you're going.
Boom! Zoom, motherfucker!
Okay.
So we got our wheels of steel? Is that what that was meaning for? Holy shit! Was not prepared for that. Why do I want a wooden plank? Come here, bitch.
Hey, we can get back in here. We can get in here. However, we need to go to bed.
Let's finish our mission first. You driving?
I can. Wheels of steel, Angela.
Yep.
I can't fucking see out of this thing. Oh, there we go. That's a good one.
Yeah, you can't see for shit. Or they're just running right in front of you. Yeah. Okay, they might be wheels of steel, but they. Oh god.
Fuck.
Do I need to get out and kill things?
Okay, we got wheels of steel. I wonder if we get to keep this now. You know?
Yeah, that'd be cool. Oh shit.
Yeah, I'm sure that really does damage to us. I got a fucking person banging on an armed car. Open up, bitch!
Oh.
You got wheels of steel, Angela.
Alright. I think we can end it now.
We just hit a checkpoint. We can stop.
Yep. Alright.
Yeah.
I'll let you quit first.
Yep. Yep. Right. Done.